Michael Jackson admitted that his father raped him as a child. He said he was too young to remember it, but he had been sexually abused. Jackson also admitted he had sex with his mother while in prison after he was released from prison in 1998. JR's mother said Jackson's admission was a brazen lie because he never admitted to raping his son. "If you are going to lie to me, tell me that you are going to be innocent," she said. Jackson's lawyer, Michael Aiello, said his client had admitted to rape in court, and he was absolutely not a liar. Aiello said Jackson is a good man who is suffering from a medical condition that caused him to be hospitalized for several weeks. According to court records, Jackson is scheduled for sentencing on July 18. The Associated Press, which originally reported the news of the child rape, reached out to Jackson for comment on Wednesday and was told by a spokesperson, "This is an old story, and we have no further comment." Jackson also denied in court papers that he had sexually abused a minor when he was in prison for drug crimes as an adult. Jackson's lawyer has said Jackson was abused for decades as a child in a small town in Texas, and has said his client was in a very difficult situation at the time the crime took place. Jackson's attorney also denied in court papers that he was in touch with any victims after the crime took place or had any contact with any of them since that time. In DofText, "It was just after midnight when a young man, clad in a black baseball cap, walked into the restaurant at the corner of West. Tell me that you are going to be innocent," she said. Jackson's lawyer, Michael Aiello, said his client had admitted to rape in court, and he was absolutely not a liar. Aiello said Jackson is a good man who is suffering from a medical condition that caused him to be hospitalized for several weeks. According to court records, Jackson is scheduled for sentencing on July 18. The Associated Press, which originally reported the news of the child rape, reached out to Jackson for comment on Wednesday and was told by a spokesperson, "This is an old story, and we have no further comment." Jackson also denied in court papers that he had sexually abused a minor when he was in prison for drug crimes as an adult. Jackson's lawyer has said Jackson was abused for decades as a child in a small town in Texas, and has said his client was in a very difficult situation at the time the crime took place. Jackson's attorney also denied in court papers that he was in touch with any victims after the crime took place or had any contact with any of them since that time. In DofText, "It was just after midnight when a young man, clad in a black baseball cap, walked into the restaurant at the corner of West 12th Street and West Broadway on a Sunday night. His name was Robert Cisneros and he was looking for a job. We need people for the office, for the front desk," said Cisneros, who has been working at the restaurant for 3 years. "We're in the middle of building an office. He was one of hundreds of workers at the restaurant and a sign of progress in a city that saw more than $10 billion in construction and development last year, including a new light rail line that has helped to boost its economy. And, as New York Mayor Bill de Blasio and others trumpet the city's progress, construction of the LIRR system that runs between the borough of Manhattan and Brooklyn has been slowing since last summer, and some businesses and community groups are..."